I rescue because it does give us an opportunity to change a life.
My name is Holly Crotty, and I am the Executive Director of Tazewell Animal Protective Society, also known as TAPS. We are a no-kill animal shelter, and we do pull in from communities that would not otherwise be able to save those animals. One of the biggest misconceptions is that the animals that we rescue are broken. When we see them in bad circumstances, we want to help them, to let them know that there are good humans out there. As a no-kill animal shelter, a lot of our revenue comes in from off-site events, and this year we have had to cancel all of those events due to COVID. Without dog walkers, we couldn't create these kind of miracles for the dogs that we take in. I think it's also always important that people understand that no matter how they get involved, to get involved, whether it's the share of a post on a social media or making a donation, people really are committed when they see animals in need.